source of life and power. I submit my life to you alone. Let your word be forth.